Welcome back to online English classes. In today's class, I'm going to solve the exercise related to the previous taught topic, and that is subject verb concord. Okay? Now, just recall what do you mean by subject verb concord. Subject verb concord means the verb must be agreed with its number, with its person. Okay, it means there will be agreement between the subject and the verb. So let's see what do you mean by subject. Subject is a doer of a subject of a sentence. Okay, subject is a doer of a sentence, and verb is action word, or you can say any doing words is known as your verb. Okay, so there should be, the verb must be agree with the subject. If subject is singular number, the verb should be singular. If the subject is in plural number, the verb should be in plural number. Let us understand it by solving this exercise. Okay, here I have written 10 sentences related to subject verb concord. Okay, let us see one by one. The first one is Amy and her brothers dance at school. Now options are is, are. So student, let's see how you will solve. First, you have to look into the subject. Subject is Amy and her brothers. Here brothers are given, and that is given in plural form. Okay, so according to subject, subject is given in plural form, so here will be are. Okay, what should be here? Are. It means are is correct. Amy and her brothers are at school. Okay, now see the second statement. Either my mother or my father. Here or word is used. Or word is used. It means this sentence has the choice between two options. Okay, it means either mother or father. Here we are talking about singular number, and that's why here is correct answer. Either my mother or my father is coming to the meeting. Clear? So is correct here. See the next one. The dog or the cats outside. Options is or and. Option is or are. Okay? So what should be here? The dog or the cats. Now look at here. All is given. But the second subject is cats. And it is given in plural form. So we will write, we will use verb according to the second subject, second noun. So what will be here? Are. Okay? The dog or the cats are outside. Okay? Now see the next one. Now if either my shoes or your coat always on the floor. Again here all is given. All is given. It means there are choices between two. Either my shoes or your coat. So coat is given in singular number. So we will use verb according to the second noun, that is. Okay? Is always on the floor. It means is correct here. George and Tamanna dash want to see that movie. Okay? And options are do not and does not. Now here, George and Tamanna, and means and is your compound word. Okay? This is your conjunction. So and is joined. Clear? Now see the next Now see the next. One of my sisters going on a trip to Goa. Options are and is. Okay. And here we are talking about one of my sisters. Here sisters given in plural number, but we will go according to the word one of my sisters. Means I have so many sisters, but I am talking about one sister. One of my sister is going to trip on trip. Okay. Now next one, the man with all the birds on my street. Options are leave and lays. The man with all the birds. Here all the birds are given, but here we will go according to the subject, and that is the man with all. And man is given in singular number. Okay. So we will write here lays. Singular word will be used. So lays is your correct answer. Okay. Then the next one. The movie including all the reviews about 2 hours to watch. Now here options are given, text and tape. So here the movies including all the previews. Reviews is given in plural, but we have to write according to the subject, and that is the movie, and movie is given in singular number. So here singular word will be text. Okay, text is the correct answer. The movie including all the reviews takes about 2 hours to watch. Now see the last one. Either answer dash acceptable. Okay, now is or are. Here we are talking about either. It means any one. Any one. Okay, so it is given in the singular number. Either represent the singular number. So here is the correct answer. Okay, so see, there is no difficulty in solving this exercise because your doubt is already clear in the topic. Okay, so I hope further you will be able to solve such kind of exercises related to subject verb concord. Thank you, students.